Stay tuned. Fish Police will be right back.